If you're looking into digital planning with GoodNotes and getting creative to organize your daily and weekly schedule, here's a quick walkthrough of how to get started. Firstly, GoodNotes already comes with a selection of planning templates that you can get started with. You can also import custom templates and planners that you find online. Yearly planners, for example, will typically come with sections for each month, each week of the month, and each day. Navigating long planners is easy in GoodNotes. Most digital planners come with built-in links. Simply tap read-only mode, and you'll be able to tap the links with your Apple Pencil to navigate throughout in your planner. You can also bookmark your favorite pages to create shortcuts to the notes you go to the most. You can also even create your own outlines in GoodNotes. Much more convenient than your conventional paper planner. When it comes to getting creative and decorating your planner, you have hundreds of pens and highlighter options at your fingertips in GoodNotes. Customize the color, thickness, and style of your pen strokes to instantly create the pen that you want. GoodNotes also makes editing your writing really convenient. With the lasso tool, you can select any text, drawing, or image to resize or rotate it to exactly the right position, change the color of the ink, or even copy and paste it to somewhere else. You can also import stickers or images into your Elements tool and use it as your built-in sticker book. Anything you draw, write, or add into your notes can be saved as an element to be used again and again. Perfect for recurring events like assignments or time blocks. Inspired to start digital planning? Explore our blog for recommended digital planners and stickers. Happy planning!